Dr. Ismail Kale, a Muslim cleric, has been in and out of detention ever since his arrest in connection with a twin bombing in 2010 in Kampala. On May 26, 2016, Kale was acquitted of terror charges. However, his family claims that last evening, he was again rearrested from his herbal clinic in Kampala. Khadija Kale, the wife to Dr. Kale, says that after the arrest of his husband, operatives in plain clothes surrounded their home and they confiscated their phones.
Simu ne batutuza wansi yao ne bagamba teli kufuruma na musirike bawo aliwa bawo bamuza bawo ne mgamba bawange ari clinic yakola uwa ne mgamba mugende na bayiba mubuze Dr. Kalule yani ne bangamba ah kale tu bawo ajakomao to fayo madam tulao ni tutula mpaka sawa nya ze chiro nao ne basula wano chiro chonna kakatis.
This morning, security was still tight at Dr. Kale's home in Chuwatule. His wife disclosed that at around 10 a.m., they drove her husband back home handcuffed and they searched the entire house. She says he was later driven away in a drone accompanied by other security vehicles. Dr. Kale's home was left in disarray with almost everything in the house scattered. The family members are now demanding for justice.
Local press, and they are stopping anybody to come out or to enter. And they said, what is that? But they warned me that I don't go there. But I told it to pass by. I saw all the people seated here. I did not enter. In the evening, his sister called me on the phone. Then I told her, I cannot come because I've heard that those people are very harsh. So, in the morning, they called me when I was at church that we have come for search. They spent the night here. We have come for search.
However, police has denied knowledge of Kale's arrest. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.